Today we are looking at another mod for Total War Warhammer 3, and this mod is the Colonial Marines mod, which adds two brand new units into the Imperial roster. The first unit are the Colonial Halberdiers. Their attributes are armored, armor piercing, anti-large, and charge defense against all. Inside combat, the Halberdiers are going to come charging right into the gore herd and begin to engage them inside of melee combat. And the Halberdiers will be able to dish out massive amounts of damage to the gore herd before turning their attention to the Beast Lord, swarming around him, and easily being able to tear him to shreds. And the second unit added in by this mod are the Colonial Marines. Their attributes are armored, arm-piercing missiles, anti-large, and charge defense against large foes. And inside battle, they will use their long range to open fire on their opponents early on, dishing out a mass amount of damage to the gore herd, inflicting them with a debuff suppressed and take cover. And the second volley from the Colonial Marines will bring the gore herd really low on health, and the third volley will shatter them completely. And then the Colonial Marines will turn their attention to the Beast Lord, and it will only take a single volley from both the groups of Marines to bring the Beast Lord to the ground. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, be sure to smash like button and subscribe for more content like this. I also go check out the Discord server and subscribe to this mod. Links to both those in the description below. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video and hope you enjoy the rest of your day.